Well, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite. Oh, if I hurry, I could beg her to stay. That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Looky there, I've got a
Good morning, it's Tim Baker, East Coast Paddle. Today we got a fishing charter, actually paddle fishing charter. We're taking the ECP boat out, and we're going to get some redfish and some trout. It is late January, and we're going to have some good conditions to start off with when picking up later on in the afternoon, but that's why we got the ECP boat. We'll do some downwinders and hopefully get a good drift and catch some fish. Early on, we're going to take a look at a couple of sand spot bays in which, while the wind is down, we should be able to see some tailing fish, as well as hit these sand spots for some big trout. What we got going on here is the ECP boat, in which it's during our eco tours, we take up to 10 paddlers on the boat, but today for paddle, fish, and trotter, you can see what we got going on. We got the paddleboards, we've got the fishing gear, we got our rods, we've got our board fishers, which is all you need to catch some fish out on the lagoon. You don't need all the fancy stuff that some manufacturers provide. Right, you can see the conditions right now. We got some glass. About 9-10 o'clock, it's going to turn on to about a 5-8 mile an hour wind. So we want to get out there before that kicks in. We're our fishing here is not necessarily tidal. It's more about the first 3 or 4 hours after sunrise and first 2 or 3 hours before sunset. That's where we get our best bite. This is the beautiful start of the Canaveral National Seashore and the entryway into Mosquito Lagoon. All right, we'll catch you on the backside.